Last hour, a man has died from a shooting in Little Woods. That shooting happened this morning. Want to get to a live look at the scene here on Curran Boulevard. NOPD says a man was shot just after 10:30 this morning. He died at the scene. Not much information about what happened here. So with that, investigators are asking you, if you know anything that could prove helpful, give Crime Stoppers a call. As soon as we are updated on this, we'll be sure to pass it on to you.